BPCL, Burma, Bharat Petroleum, it is being said, Indian Oil, it is being sold, LIC is under threat, it is 10% IPO is coming. Biggest insurance company of the world, they are trying to, in the name of national monetization pipeline, they want to sell it to the corporate houses. Just to collect 6 lakh crore rupees. Just to collect 6 lakh crore rupees. They will sell all public sector enterprises. Rail, everything. Now, let me talk about the Lakhimpur Khiri incident. Government is not ready to talk to the farmers' issues. What they want? Repeat of the 3 acts. All agriculture produced should be under minimum support price and a legal guarantee to purchase it. And electricity bill 2020 has to be dropped, because this will create per unit billing, electricity will go up to 20 rupees per unit. And diesel pumps. Diesel pumps is out of reach. Diesel is out of reach. Electricity is very heavily, you see, increased prices, input cost of the agriculture is going up. So this is the resistance by the farmer. The government is not ready to accept anything else. I hereby say, as a member of the former member of the Dr. Swaminathan Commission, on which this entire movement is there, I say I am ready to talk to the government. Please come out on these issues. But they are not ready. What happened? In Lakhimpur Khiri, when the farmers wanted to give a petition to the Union State Minister of Home, Mr. Ajay Mishra, and Deputy Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh, Keshav Maurya, instead of taking their petitions, a convoy of the cars led by the son of Union Home Minister, State Home Minister Ajay Mishra, his son Ashish Mishra, killed 4 farmers in Pune and one journalist also. Now the case has been lodged against them. Why Ajay Mishra is in the Union, not as a Union Law Minister? Why Prime Minister Modi is not dropping? Why President of India is not taking Mr. Ramnath Kovind